ओम शांति। एसेंस ऑफ मुरली, 6 सितंबर 2020। टाइटल ऑफ द मुरली, स्पिरिचुअल ड्रिल। योर ओरिजिनल एंड इटर्नल संस्कार इज ऑफ साइलेंस। व्हाइल स्टेइंग इन द मिड्स ऑफ साउंड, यू नाउ हैव टू प्रैक्टिस ओवर अ लॉन्ग पीरियड ऑफ टाइम बीइंग इन द स्टेज बियॉन्ड साउंड। The paper of the final result will only be a few seconds or a few minutes. Practice the exercise of spiritual drill. You need to be able to stabilize your mind wherever you want for as long as you want. The final paper is very easy and you have been told in advance what paper you are going to get, but the number will be given in a very short space of time. Let your stage also be powerful. Bab Dada is giving you time. If there is anything missing, you can fill in that gap now because you have been told about the account of a long period of time. Everything will have a last trial. However much power the elements have, however much power Maya has, they will all come to test you. Look at these Shaktis. Each one of the Shaktis is a great soul and visible as a world benefactor soul. Amrit Vela is the time for elevated attainments. Amrit Vela is the special time for receiving sustenance from God. Amrit Vela is the special time for celebrating a meeting with God. The memorial of attaining whatever fruit you desire from the innocent Lord comes from this time of Amrit Vela. It is the time for attaining treasures from the open treasure store without making effort. While sitting and walking around, you say thank you many times. This is also a method to remember the Father. Blessing. May you be humble-hearted and by renouncing the consciousness of the body, be free from anger. The children who renounce the consciousness of their body can never get angry because there are two reasons for getting angry. First one, when someone tells lies. Second one, when someone causes defamation. These two things give birth to anger. In such situations, with the blessing of being humble-hearted, have a mercy on those who defame you. Embarrass those who insult you. Consider those who defame you to be your friends, and it would then be said to be a wonder. When you show such transformation, you will be revealed to the world. Slogan: in order to experience pleasure, renounce any dependency on Maya and become free. Om Shanti.